didn't you tell me that somebody lived here?
Guys, I am sorry that my room is so disgustingly dirty, and I know that you're just waiting. You know, you're waiting for it? Why not? If you're waiting for it, I freaking did it, okay? We are freaking spring cleaning. I have just garbage everywhere, but today is a very special day. You know what? I don't want you guys to see this. We're gonna go outside for... I just barfed out of my face. Yep, this is the lavish life of being a YouTuber. It's just awesome. Piggy, you wanna come over and say hi to the D squad? Oh, hello. Yeah, wait.
Do something funny for the video, Peggy. Peggy, the D squad doesn't wanna see, okay, no. Oh, is that funny? Is this what you consider funny? That's not funny on any planet, you stupid cat.
I can't wait to have kids. I'm gonna be a great dad. Today, guys, is a very special day. You guys have been begging and begging for another 24-hour challenge video with me and Jazz Paul, so I did something very special. I got in contact with a very special source of somebody who lives in this city. If you guys watch a lot of 24-hour videos on YouTube, you know that there's this thing people do where they will go to abandoned houses and stay inside of them for the entire day and night. And from this inside source, I got of a home that has just been so recently abandoned that it is literally, they left the place yesterday and today is the first day nobody is there and they are going to tear it down. I'm gonna come inside because I don't want anybody in my neighborhood to hear this, but I got some insider information that they actually left a key in the backyard and we can get inside of the house. That is what we are going to attempt today. If you guys are seeing this right now, we successfully snuck, not snuck, it's completely legal and totally couldn't go to jail for posting this. I can't go back to jail again. My asshole is too big from last time. If you're seeing this, it worked and we got inside of the house. I just want to preface this video by saying do not attempt anything we do in this video. We don't know how this is gonna go. We don't know if this is gonna work, if we're gonna get caught or anything. Do not attempt any of this at home. I'm going to go meet Jazz Paul at the location. We have to be extremely sneaky doing this because everybody else in the neighborhood still lives there and they expect the house to be being knocked down. If they see two men walking into the backyard trying to get access to the house, they are definitely going to call the cops and it is not what we want. And because we are risking so much doing this video for you guys, we're gonna spin the wheel and see what you guys are going to break today. And today, you are guys. No, there are some girls out there too. You guys are going to break the like button. Like this video as many times as you can. I want the D squad, everybody out there, to just break the like button, hit it so many times that no more likes will be allowed on YouTube. I got my bag of stuff here ready. I told Jazz Paul to get a bunch of stuff ready for an adventure. That's all I told him. So let's go and let's head to this spot. Okay, guys, I am outside of the house right now and I have the disguise. I have my hat, I have my glasses. I told Jazz Paul to do the same so that nobody sees or hears or knows who we are, because this is probably the worst video we are ever gonna make. The thing is that all the people around know these people's house is gonna get torn down and they know the family, their neighbors. You know your neighbors, you say hi, you borrow sugar from them, you freaking cheat on your wife with them or whatever you do, whatever you do. The point is nobody is supposed to know we are here, who we are, or what we're doing. I told Jazz Paul to meet me here and what I think he was driving over and we're gonna try. The thing is, there's supposed to be a key to the house. Hit. What are you doing? Shut up!
Why'd you drive? I thought we were gonna meet here.
Why can't you
pick me up?
Because you would do something stupid like that. I thought you would drive. Nobody can know what we're doing. You just screamed my name to the entire. There's a guy walking his dog right there, knows exactly who we are now.
No, they don't. We have sunglasses on.
We have sunglasses on.
Yeah, it's impossible.
You screamed my name. So we're gonna. God, there's like an entire community gathering right here.
It's coming out now, aren't
and this they? Is the one time where we shouldn't have anybody here.
Just stay still.
They can't see us if we don't move.
Yeah.
The dog is literally looking right at both of us, Jazz Paul. It's literally peeing on my fucking car. Did you bring your supplies?
Yeah. Banana, bandana, glasses, camouflage shirt.
Is that a jersey?
Maybe.
Does it say your literal last name on the back of the jersey?
No.
It says your last name! Let's get into this freaking house before anybody around us sees what we're doing. We're gonna be in this house for 24 hours. I hope you, did you bring a blanket?
Obviously.
Okay, good. I'm not freaking cuddling you again. It's the last time I'll ever do that after what happened last.
If I didn't have a blanket, you would cuddle me?
Well, yeah, I'm not gonna let you be cold. What are you doing?
I forgot a blanket.
We can't show the front of this house. We don't want the homeowner to know we're doing this. I mean, they'll see the inside of the house and know exactly
Dude, there's a lot of houses.
A banana disguised as a gun. You're a genius, dog. You're a genius.
I'm trained to kill people with bananas. It's just a regular banana. But in my hands, it's a lethal weapon.
But I thought you're all about peace and tranquility. You're killing
me. I am. I don't kill humans.
What do you kill?
That's for you to find out.
We're gonna head into the backyard of the house, figure out how the hell we're gonna get in, and hopefully have a 24-hour video for you guys. Unless Jazzpaw goes crazy with that banana. Jazzpaul, this sh- is bananas. B.
A-N-A-N-A-S.
Yes, okay, thank you.
Wait. Master Stefani teached you to-
Okay, we've all got our supplies. We have made it into the house. The neighbors seem like they're home. They have cars in the drive. Oh gosh.
I don't feel safe about this.
Okay, Jazzpaul, we've gone this far. Okay, we're supposed to be brothers.
No, we're not.
We're supposed to be. I mean, you don't
made that decision a long time ago that you didn't want to do that anymore.
Did you lock the gate? No, you didn't. First of all, you wear a freaking thing with your name on the back. You see anybody?
I don't see anybody inside.
Well, right now, all they can see is us in the reflection, and they can't see anything. But it doesn't look like this. What are you doing?
What? Did nothing.
Let's put our stuff down. Oh, I don't want my blanket. It's okay. It's worth it. Oh, you got... What'd you bring, Jazzpaul?
I bought some toys.
What? Oh god, okay.
I'm not gonna give up my banana though. You don't know who might come out.
The only information I have, this house is abandoned and there's a key somewhere in the backyard. So right now, we have to search and try and find this freaking key. You're gonna find anything, Jazzpaul, okay? You found me, you found my love, you found my heart. Hopefully now we can find the key to this freaking house.
I'm so loud.
I'm on my YouTube voice, okay?
We're literally trespassing right now.
It's abandoned. Technically nobody owns this place. Weird. Holding that banana is kinda... Okay, can you check in there, please? It's just a garbage can, okay? Oh, we're gonna have to search through that, Jazzpaul.
I don't want to.
Okay, who's older?
You are.
Okay, well then, yeah, you gotta get to it. Oh, okay. Okay, oh god. Okay, nothing in there. Hey, what the hell is this? What?
I don't want my door spider web, Derek.
You, a spider?
I want my door spider web.
How dare you?
Stop it.
How dare you touch my Jazzpaul? How dare you? Oh god. Oh my god, dude. This is the tarantula kingdom. Where are you going, Jazzpaul? Okay, sorry, enough. We're getting distracted. We're getting distracted.
Derek,
what?
I read about this in the ancient books.
Oh my, I read about what?
Are there leaves in there? Yeah, see, I knew it.
You looked inside, you freaking nope. Dude, Jazzpaul, I think this house is infested with spiders, man. What's your number one fear on the planet?
V's.
V's?
Dude, letter V. It's a sign.
What do you mean? It's a sign of what?
Vengeance. This house has had vengeance thrust upon it.
I think that's V for virgin, for you.
So there's two things that it's missed. Everyone knows V's are for vengeance.
I think it means this house is haunted. What if this house is haunted? There's two things Jazzpaul hates. It's one, spiders, and two, ghosts. All right, Jazzpaul, stick your hand in, buddy. Come on. I did the last one.
You're more stronger than I am.
Oh my god, you're really gonna make me do this? Everybody better be freaking liking this video and following you. Oh, wait, Jazzpaul. Look what I found! I found at Jazz295's Instagram page, guys! Be sure to go and follow! While he's doing whatever the hell he's doing over there. Can you give me a little pole dance? Alright, I'm gonna genuinely try and find something in here. I think this would- Oh my god, the spider webs are disgusting. Let me know in the comments, would you stick your hand in here if you were trying to find a key to this house? That is literally hanging off my hand from a spider web. Jazzpaul, look at this. Jazzpaul.
He found me.
Yeah, we have to find this freaking key, Jazzpaul. Oh, this is a shed. Oh my god. What?
Welcome to Jumanji.
Oh my god. I know, dude. There's a lock on the.
We have a barbecue. You guys are brilliant people.
You think? Oh, maybe it's in here.
That is a lock.
A double lock.
So insensitive.
Okay, well, where the hell is this key? Okay, let's get a montage going. We're gonna actually search our frickin' hearts out. Guys, we can't freaking find the key. I was told there was a key somewhere here, but I can't see it, and Jazzpaul hasn't found it either. We've made an executive decision, even though this might be the biggest mistake of my life. I am letting Jazzpaul venture off on his- Last time I let Jazzpaul venture off on his own, he winded up in freaking Timbuktu. And I don't even know how you get there by walking, but somehow, he did it.
Listen, Timbuktu is a pretty famous area.
You should be lucky that I found it. Not too many people can find that beautiful paradise.
Beautiful paradise?
Yes.
You were crying your eyes out when I picked you up from the airport, Jasper, screaming, Daddy, Daddy, please help me.
The details don't matter.
You know what? Daddy's here now, so it's okay.
Don't you
fucking... All right, Jasper, we're gonna check out the front. I'm gonna see if I can find anything else in the back. If you find anything, just yell and tell me immediately. Cause I'm reaching my hand into some nasty holes. It's getting hot now, guys. If we don't find this key soon, we're gonna boil to death out here and have to go home. I'm gonna put everything I have into finding this key, and hopefully Jasper's doing the same. But it's in a freaking nasty spot. I don't know if you guys can see that. It's freaking dark in there. Oh, there you can see it shining. That's the freaking key. Here we go. Oh my. Go. Okay, here we go, guys. Oh my god. Oh, this is so gross. This is so freaking hot.
Take some water.
I hate glass.
That's terrible.
Why is there ice in... Why is there ice in that water?
The front door was open, so I decided to just walk right in and have a good cup. And they have a fridge in there that has like crushed ice, and I just poured some in. And you know, figured you might want to have some, so.
I shoved my hand, and I've been looking for 15 minutes. When did you realize the door was open?
Maybe like 10 minutes ago. It's quite a nice house. I went upstairs, downstairs. They have a nice little tub in the master bedroom.
Oh my god.
Take your shoes off.
You don't own this house now, you know that, right?
I don't know whose house it is, though. We have to be really respectful.
What happened to you being all scared and you just hop into this house by yourself while I'm outside freaking looking?
Well, there's no one here, so.
Are you sure?
Don't worry, I checked every single room. Don't worry about it.
Did you check every single room, Jasper? Are you just saying that like you always say stuff just to cover your ass?
I had to go to the washroom really badly, so I spent about 20 minutes in the washroom and that was it.
You used the bathroom?
They had toilet paper there.
Oh, no, they did not. Oh my god, this is a lovely bathroom.
It is.
But did you not notice, Jasper?
Yeah.
There's a closed freaking door right over there. You shit loud. You shit loud, buddy.
Hey, I tried to quench. Okay.
This house is apparently abandoned.
Yeah, you gotta go first.
Because I need a pathway to run.
Oh, it's locked, sorry.
It's locked? Yeah. I just saw you freaking...
Shut up. Oh.
Dude, there's not... They left a mirror. Hi, D-Squad. Hope you guys liked and subscribed already if you haven't. F*** you guys. Dude, another closet? Oh my god!
Stop!
Okay, one room down. What?
They used this...
Oh my god.
Dude, this is like so funny.
It's the light.
It's laundry stuff.
Oh my god, that is the scariest. Where's the light in this freaking- Dude, these are gonna be full of bodies. These- Don't do it. Oh no, what is it? I got it, I'll save you!
Yes.
Yes. It's locked.
Don't.
It's literally. It's locked, Jasper.
But ancient ways are tingling.
Shut. There's no ancient ways. It's freaking locked. That's the downstairs. Guys, don't worry. We have all of our stuff still here. We're gonna try and stay here overnight. We need to close these freaking blinds, dude. Objective number one.
Dude!
Oh my god. What the hell is that? Dude. That is the Chamber of Secrets.
No, it's not. That's in Hermione's pants. Everyone knows that.
Oh, okay.
Dude, don't go close.
Shut up. Stop.
Dude, don't go close. You know why? You know what's gonna happen if you go close to a fireplace like that?
What? My mixtape's gonna drop? It's pretty fire. Don't do it, just.
Oh!
You didn't turn it on. Does this work? So there is a working fireplace. Did you bring the marshmallows like I asked?
Do I look
like- I don't know how long these people have been gone. How many times against-
Someone has used their ways to remove the bricks in this wall.
I don't understand. This looks all brand new. Don't do that. What are you microwaving a banana for? We need to check every single one of these shelves in this room to try and find anything that we can use throughout the night, okay? They left a refrigerator replacement filter for some reason.
Oh, and left a bit of hair too.
Oh!
Come on, I'd like some chips or something.
Did you bring any food besides that freaking banana?
Derek.
You did it! Oh, cookie box! Aww.
Just what I expected. Nothing.
No. Oh, we hit the jackpot, baby.
What?
One AA Energizer battery that has probably been used over the past 30 years. But it's part of what we found.
Nothing. All I found is some really well-made cupboards.
You know what we probably should have done?
What?
Check to see if there's anybody freaking sleeping upstairs before we start checking the kitchen of this house.
Some kind of
wingman. Okay. Dude! Yes, we found something. Okay, let's unbox this right now. Oh my god, they found- there's a freaking bag! Awesome. Why are they leaving your stuff on the floor? Oh my god.
Dude, there's motion sensors. There's motion sensors. The alarm hasn't gone off yet.
Did you deactivate it? You-
Don't worry.
Whoa. Wait. Doesn't every alarm system say on the front door, alarm system in motion?
No.
It doesn't? You walked into this fucking house and you knew there was an alarm. You, my friend, are the luckiest person I have ever met. How does this always work out for you? Okay, wait. So you said you checked the upstairs, right?
I didn't. I was taking a shit for 20 minutes.
No one's hiding in the closet like we are. Is it what?
Oh, it's just you.
Oh god. Dude, they have a bomb attached to this house. What are you doing? More cabinets. I'm looking for any sort of food because me and Jazz, we can- Oh! I mean, it would be risky, but for the video, maybe we can order a pizza to this house. I don't know if the house is gonna get knocked down, they might have it out of their pizza system, but we can try on the online store. Okay, they got some-
Oh my god,
what? Jazzball? What? Why are you in? Why are you even in here? How many times are we gonna make this f***ing joke? You got the bathroom in here. Anything else? Oh god, I'm scared. Maybe they left a big dookie in here. Oh gosh, maybe they left a big pile of shit in here. I don't know what it's gonna be. Every single room has been empty. There's two rooms here left. My gut tells me that there's nothing wrong with this house at all and that it's literally just abandoned. Yep. Another empty freaking room.
I mean, this house is abandoned, but it's got some nice lighting situations going on, you know? This would be a great room to, you know, film a couple things. You want to film something very private with just you and your friend who happens to be in the same room, and he took his pants off before, just take them off again right now, Jazzball, do it.
The thing is, like, if you abandon a house, you're usually gonna, like, leave it kind of dirty because they're gonna knock it down anyway. What's the point of cleaning an abandoned house? So, do you think it's abandoned?
What's that?
Oh, god. Oh. Ooh.
Oh,
so
the bathroom.
Why do they leave toilet paper in an abandoned house? I don't understand this. I always think of this thing as like a mouth that's talking, and when you turn this on, that it's puking. Don't you guys think that too? Okay, we got a nice shower. Now, the thing is, if this house is gonna get torn down, they shouldn't have water available. Oh.
Whoa.
There is water shooting out of that guy. I don't know what's going on, Jazzball.
I was told this house was abandoned.
The lights still work though, so maybe they just haven't canceled their BC Hydro and everything. The last room in the house, I believe, we have here. This is all. What?
The frick is that?
I don't know what the.
I don't know if you should touch that, Jazzball. You fucking actually fucking scared me. Does it work? Don't touch.
No. Jasper, seriously. Actually, you know what? You touch it. You touch it. Touch it.
I don't want those freaking demons inside of me.
I don't know why, out of everything, why one thing they're gonna leave in this house is an Elmo, but sure, you know what, leave them all you want.
We have explored the entire premises, and now the challenge is to stay here for 24 entire hours. So what we're gonna do is we both have a bunch of stuff that we brought. We haven't told anybody what we brought. The only thing is, this isn't a game, Jazzball, and you know what we should do?
I can, there's, it's not a wall, I can
hear. Yeah, I don't know what's going on. I mean, this is really difficult for me to explain to a wall.
We should probably close these, because if anybody's gonna frickin', dude, there's a frickin'.
Yeah, I don't like the door, I don't like the door.
Do you not like the dark, or do you like getting caught and shoved in jail in prison with a big guy who's gonna shove his thing in your other thing?
It was not my fault, you forced me to come here.
I did not force you to come here. You're the one who shouted my name. So if anybody's gonna get us caught, it's you. You look very, like, elegant in this house right now, Jazzpaw, with that uniform on, with your headband. Can you ballet dance by any chance? I'm gonna do what the right thing is and frickin' close you so that nobody can see us. You wanna stand over there and just ballet all the way? That's fine with me. All right, this is a lot better. Now we have, the lighting may not be as good for now, but we have a lot more privacy. So let's go into our bags and see what we got for this 24-hour challenge, guys. Please, please like this video because I honestly don't know what's gonna go down. The thing is, it's supposed to get knocked down tomorrow, but the only thing is that the water and the gas still work. We have blankets, we got pillows. Huh?
I don't think it's tomorrow. Tomorrow's Sunday. You know what Sunday is.
Do construction people not work on Sundays?
No, nobody does. Most likely Monday.
Okay, well then yeah, there's just one more day. Right? I guess we're gonna see what's gonna happen. I'm not leaving this house until for 24 hours, that's for sure. All right, let's see what we got in our backpacks. So, for this journey, I brought two things only because I was more focused on finding the house. I did most of the work for this and most of the preparation for this. Jazzpaw brought his cute self, of course. The last thing I could find in my house. These are extremely stale and I'm pretty sure they're expired, but this is the only thing my mom would allow me to bring on this journey. I couldn't tell what we were doing, okay? What I realized on this trip is that we are two 23-year-old men, well, 23, I'm older, like a couple months.
I'll be 23 next month.
Okay, so this is the food that I brought. Jazzpaw brought one banana for himself, aka
hey, for both of us to protect us.
What if we need to eat?
Then we eat our hands.
So I brought these lifestyle cookies and to pass the time because we're gonna have freaking what? We've been here for 4 hours, we have 20 hours left. I have Fantastic Gymnastics. The best game on the market right now for kids under the age of 6. So not too sure how we're gonna like it, but we're gonna try our best.
Kinda disappointed.
Why?
That looked like an Eggo waffle box, and now it's not. It's just a board game.
We didn't even check the fridge.
Yeah.
And you know when someone's abandoning their house, they're gonna leave. Absolutely nothing in the fridge. So this is what I brought for the journey, along with my blanket and my pillow, even though we got a nice fireplace going, so we're gonna have all the body heat we need. I mean, all the heat from the fire. But, have you seen Brokeback Mountain? Sorry if you're disappointed, I didn't get to bring too many things.
It's okay, I'm not disappointed at all.
Really?
Yeah, I'm pretty disappointed.
And guys, can we please admire the fact that Jazzpaw sticks true to his religion? The McDonald's backpack. Sydney. Who?
McDonald's.
What? Who the f is Sydney?
Alright, well, for my bag of goodies, I brought the legend, the
classic. Oh, connect.
Kanye! What? Kanye West played this while his child was being born. I don't know if that's a good thing.
Wait,
now.
What?
Yeah, did you watch Ellen?
No.
Kim Kardashian was saying that he was playing Connect 4 while his daughter was being born.
I guess he was connecting that ass. You know what I mean? Okay, Connect 4, great, dope.
Made by the ancients.
Okay.
For a second, can you just move the banana away for me?
Move the banana?
Yeah, can you move it out of the way?
Why?
I have the urge to just use it on somebody right now.
Okay, Jazzpaw.
Like I was saying before, this game has brought a lot of war, but also a lot of peace.
So who's gonna win? I've never lost a game of Connect
Nobody
4 in my
knows. Nobody knows. And the fact of the matter is, what's the secret that no one else knows? These kids. Not kids. They're mortals. Anyways, a beautiful little blanket. With my boy Bugs Bunny. Has me little Daffy Duck Sylvester Stallone. I mean, Sylvester the Cat.
Okay.
But not least,
I brought
a karate belt passed down from my master, passed down from his master.
This is a white belt.
It's called a double bluff dare. I think it's a white belt, and you see the yellow stripes at the end, meaning I have advanced from one white belt to the next level.
You know, anybody could buy a yellow piece of tape. Okay, put it on. Does it fit you? Do you know any karate moves? Now pretend, right now, I am the evil, bad guy. I'm just a bad guy, and I'm seeing, holy. With his eyes closed. The backpack did absolutely nothing wrong, I promise. He's an innocent soul. No.
We have seen what is in our bags and we have for the entire night. We are definitely, there's no way we can eat this for dinner, so we're gonna order some food. But for now, until then, we have 4 hours till dinner time, so we gotta find a way to pass the time. These board games are definitely meant for a little nighttime, little game adventure. But for now, I have no idea what we're gonna do. We are so bored that we are gonna eat something because we have nothing to eat for the entire night. And what's something that will last you the entire, in Jasper's case, about 10 minutes. But for me, like an entire night and a couple days is pizza. So we're gonna order some pizza. And we thought, why not get a change of scenery? Let's head over here and ask Elmo what Elmo wants, because Elmo loves pizza, eh?
Oh my God, the light.
What the dude.
Oh my God, Elmo's calling you!
Where'd you put it?
I didn't do anything, you sicko.
Oh my God.
Where the hell is Elmo?
He got up and he walked away, Jazzball. Holy crap.
Don't echo at me.
I always want to sing opera. You know what? Should we get in the closet to maybe, what do you?
What the fuck?
We're gonna order some Pizza Hut pizza delivery to this house because that's probably the craziest thing we could do right now because we don't even live here. They're gonna demolish the house and we're ordering a pizza to it from Pizza Hut.
This echo is crazy, dude.
Okay, so what we're gonna do is order.
Can you meet lovers? We're gonna do veggie lovers. Is that okay with you?
That's perfect for me.
That's so creepy. Okay, so I'm gonna go onto the app right here.
What are you doing?
What do you mean?
Yeah, sit down. This is serious business.
Perfect lighting, I've gotta tell you right now. I'm not even joking, it actually is.
Oh yeah, daddy.
Stop!
One veggie medium meat lovers, veggie lovers pizza. Ordering that to this address and it's gonna be delivered here within the next 20 minutes. Comes to $10. Wow, Pizza Hut, you get a coupon, you save some money. Oh, you can pay on the app too. That's just the most handiest thing. Where's your credit card?
What?
It's been about 10 minutes of us waiting, so to kill time, Jazzball has brought out his secret weapon for the day, and that is Kinect. How many, Jazzball?
Quattro.
What?
Quattro. So the ancients use is a very old language.
You know what?
You're lucky to knock this over. It's already broken.
You want to apologize right now to the ancients?
All right, so leave it in the comment section down below, guys. Who do you think is going to win this game? Are you Team Derek or are you Team Derek? Because Jazzball's an idiot. I'm
probably going
to
win.
You know what they used to call me in elementary school?
Slowpoke? That's what you're doing. You're super slow with this.
Why?
I actually have to take my time with my moves.
Don't dumb spy with two.
Stop! Go get him!
Skadoosh.
Dude, you're so stupid.
What do you mean I'm stupid?
Of all the moves, you choose that one. You're
thinking. Oh, are you kidding me? No, you can't win.
Yeah, I can.
No, you can't. Easily.